Malaika Arora is currently making headlines because of a rumored breakup with Arjun Kapoor. Buzz is that Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor's relationship has hit rock bottom and they have headed for Splitsville. However, latest reports state that Malaika Arora's manager has rubbished all the rumors, calling their breakup reports false. Amidst all of this, Malaika Arora's take on social media trolls has gone viral on the internet. Malaika is no stranger to trolls, from her duck walk to her personal life. She has often faced the wrath of social media users. The actress is even picked for her outfit choices. In a recent interview, Malaika spoke about how she copes with all the negativity on social media. The diva, who has judged many reality TV shows, stated that she has become immune to all the social media trolling. In fact, she even jokingly added that she has made a career out of being criticized and trolled. Malaika was quoted saying, "If you see my entire trajectory, I've made a career out of being criticized and trolled for my choices, for the person that I am, what I wear, for everything. So it has been part of my entire career and hence I'm very immune to it." Malaika further emphasized that she would engage with the trolls only when she thinks it is absolutely necessary and something needs to be addressed. She said that if she feels that trolls are after someone she really cares, then she feels the need to stand up. Otherwise, she won't bother wasting her time and energy. She added, "I don't need to justify anything to anyone, whether it's my personal or professional life. I don't owe anybody any explanation." For more news and updates, stay tuned to Zoom.